I don't see it.
You didn't see it?
No.
You're not even good for anything. I asked you to look for my bank statement and you can't even find it. Call the accountant and get him on the phone. When you're done, call Kevin and ask him to make his way here. This will not beat me. Well, what are you telling her? Why are you shaking your head?
All this, and you're still like this.
I'm Charles Makata. And Helen, I will die Charles Makata. What are you even doing here? I'm not giving you a dime. I don't even know what you're doing here. You know what? Call Brenda and ask for my kids. But where are my kids, by the way? You know what? Don't worry. Don't worry. Just leave. You can leave, don't worry. I ask you to do one little thing and you cannot do it. One little thing. After 18 years. You know what? Get out. Leave! Get out.
Let me explain something to you. Old Helen is gone. And you will not talk to me like that. Now, I came here to help you. But now, I'm gonna get even.
What? Shut up!
You want Brenda? And your kids?
Do you see what you left me for? This is what you left me for!
She didn't give a damn about you, Charles. She told them to let you die!
I was your wife! I loved you! I never would have hurt you! Why would you do this to me? To us? Answer me!
You know what's funny? I gave you life! Even though you took it from me! When your boys, your kids.
I wanted kids, Charles! And I did not be with those horses, we would have had them! You got me all stressed out, my hair falling out, my weight up and down, can't keep anything down. Two miscarriages! You took life from me! That you never even said I'm sorry!
Now I'm gonna leave you here for a few days to let you think about what I said.